Hey everyone, why you need conviction to be successful? Why do most people quit what they begin? Why did they start in the first place? How come they cannot sell the deal when it has been done over and over before? The very one reason comes down to just one factor, and that's you. The reason you may not be having the success you know is possible is because you do not have belief, the faith, the conviction to sell yourself, your customer, your clients, or whoever you are trying to reach in the world. Once you have conviction, the complete belief in your product, service, or self to get attention, you will drive harder than you ever did before. You will do whatever you can to get the job done because you see the value that you are presenting. You know the people are going to benefit from what you are saying or offering. Once the true conviction kicks in, it is often when everything starts to pick up and you start to get things done. This has been proven by so many driven individuals who start in a new venture or business. While others may be struggling day in, day out, somebody else can come along and have complete faith in what he has learned in just a single day, have more accomplished than someone else over the past month, even the past year, because your beliefs rub off onto everybody else in the world. And if you don't believe in what you're doing, nobody else will either. Your tone, body language, explanation, everything matters to sell yourself. When you truly believe in what you are doing, this will all change in the instant. You will have complete belief that they will even buy it because you know they need it, they could use it, whatever it may be. When you have the conviction and belief, you will not quit on yourself. Why would you? You know this will work. You know there is value there for the people. You know you do not want to do anything else because you believe in it wholeheartedly. There are many negatives with not having complete conviction. This will increase uncertainty, which will increase negative fearful emotions such as anxiety. It will cause you to make rash, incorrect decisions. You will procrastinate as you are overwhelmed with caution, fear, your uncertainty within yourself, and your decision making. Confidence is out the door and all over. This is not how your brain functions and performs at its best intellectual level by a long shot. Being a leader requires conviction, and to be successful, you must be a leader in your own world. And even again, selling yourself or selling a product and service, you must lead the sale. You must lead the people to believe in you, in your product, in your service. So take charge of your life by finding an area you believe in completely, and then attack your goals with complete conviction. There will be no stopping you and your success from what you want to accomplish. I hope you enjoyed this video. Hope you got a little good information out of it. Make sure you subscribe to the channel, like the video, comment below what you think about conviction. We'll see you on the next one.